Good afternoon. An American political commentator living in Wales says the death of Osama bin Laden will bring some comfort to the families of Welsh victims who died in the attack on the Twin Towers in New York. More than 67 people from Britain were killed in the 9/11 attacks in 2001. But Dennis Campbell says that although bin Laden is gone, Al-Qaeda remains a threat.
Well, 9/11 was probably the single largest act of war in our lifetime. Nearly 3,000 people were killed. Now, it does give a little bit of satisfaction to those, I think, but the fact is there are still empty chairs at tables and a lot of heartache that has gone on as a result of it. And indeed, you know, the last 10 years has created a lot of instability and war and pressure throughout the region, and nobody has rested easily.